That's why you do it.
Huh?
That's why you do it.
Yep.
That made up for a lot of kids messing with my
stuff. I bet it did. This guy's taking like a macro shot off your vinyl here. I just think it's cool.
Yeah, well, I thought you were trying to warn me. Oh,
no, no.
He's probably doing like a blog post.
Oh, yeah.
Could be my guess. I'm sorry, you're just too darn loud.
It took him a second.
I love that. What's funny is back in the day when I first saw a movie, I probably did not register who that was.
I know who it is, but I don't know who
it is. Yeah.
I still can't get over the look for that old dude whenever you pulled that banana though, man. That was great.
That's cool.
Isn't it though? Yeah, he's got a few pieces to switch out so that it's for like the all three different ones too. Yeah, so.
Yeah. Now we just gotta pop the top part of the reactor. And then that thing just fits in between.
I've got bananas.
Yeah. It's got bananas in there.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
Cool,
it always bothered me that Mr. Fusion was never, never discussed more in detail.
Right?
I want a portable fusion that makes the power off of anything.
Same here.
Why didn't you guys build this?
He did it just for fun. Yeah. Yeah, and he's kind of a collector. He's got a few other cars like this as well, so yeah. Yeah, I'm just here to join in the fun because they're the ones that did all the work.
Well, if he ever does the old Mad Max Last of the VA Interceptor,
that would be sweet. You're not the only one, man.
I got a lot of good pictures of it.
Nice. Heck yeah, dude. That's awesome.
Yes. I think the first one I took was the best one.
Yeah, it's a good one. Cool. Thank you. Hope you guys have bananas for the reactor. That's so good.
Have you seen the flux capacitor? Well, you gotta see it. That's
Oh, that's great. They're so into it.
That's what makes it worth it.
big 47 and then a small black hole.
Where'd Drew go? He just disappeared. Oh, there he is. I hope you guys remember that. That's gonna be on video.
Scratch your butt. That may
hurt. Yeah, probably.
It's amazing that raptors evolve.
Right. Probably.
Typically, it's great when you shut him off and his eyes are like...
Oh, that's great.
Running on caffeine and
yeah.
The dog just glances in the car. Cool. It's supposed to be a leaf, like a plastic edge leaf that comes with him and look in his mouth. Like,
really?
But hadn't covered this thing. So I paid $75 for that thing from Adam, and I just looked them up online, and they went for like $300.
Wow.
So I did well.
I'd say.
That's kind of why Universal is interested in this.
I think they said theirs, though, what did they say with theirs? They said there was something that this does that it doesn't do. I think it might have been move. I think theirs might just be a static thing that you can sit on.
Yeah. The moving part.
We gotta find out how much that one will cost when it comes out.
Yeah.
If it comes out. You got your
Yeah. Pet it. Like you can pet it.
Or something, so like you can get a video scene when it sees.
I'd like to find a broken one.
Pet its chin.
You could probably reprogram it with Arduino to like do its normal thing, but also be remote.
Yeah.
Want a couple to it?
That'd be cool.
If the thing dies, I'm going to bring it to you and say, make it cool.
No question. Hey.
Sure.
Is it called Kota?
K-O-T-A.
Where do I get one of these?
eBay.
Seriously?
Yeah. They were out like 6-7 years ago, something like that. So
what is it?
It's like a thing that you can ride on.
Oh, is it one of those?
It doesn't roll. It's just a static thing. Like, yeah, it's sort of like sitting on the back out.
Oh, yeah.
She's not having it.
I was about to give birth any day now to our first son, and we're naming him Rex.
That would be appropriate.
I'm just going to order one.
Yeah.
And let my wife.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's got the little nose thing at the
Yeah, that's good. Got a couple of them.
Sneaky Jawa.
I know.
I need to add the eBay search to my saved searches.
I know, right?
So this thing's recording all day?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, I plan on making a time-lapse video of it later, so.
Well, Oklahoma's a one-party state, isn't it?
Yeah.
Maryland was not. I was in Maryland before, so working in TV there was always, like, you couldn't just, like, here, our camera guys will, like, just walk up to somebody and start interviewing him or something like that. Whereas there, it's like, before I hit record, it's like, hey, do you want to do this interview? Cool.
Huh. That's crazy.
Well, some cop, I think it might have been 10-1, some cop, off-duty cop, this guy was on a bike sitting at a stoplight, and this guy comes running up to him pointing a gun.
What?
Like, in his face, and no badge or anything like that, and so this guy was freaking out.
I was, yeah.
And the cop took him to court because he said he didn't have consent to film him.
Wow.
Yeah, but your version of, like, giving somebody a ticket was you ran up to him and pointed a gun at his face.
Ah, jeez.
I don't know if the Jawa likes our cars or if he's just walking in a circle.
I think he's walking in circles.
One kid over here for like half an hour, 40 minutes, so I was so ready for him to leave.
I bet.
decided he was the handler. And he was like, if you walk by, and he's like, look, he scratched his chin.
That's pretty funny, though. Well, maybe the first two, three times.
He'd be like, hey, do you know how... What did you say? You just turned away.
Jeez.
I forgot to tell the guy that found out. If you got a dog, it's
going to
be a problem, man.
Oh, I'm sure he'll find out and he'll have fun with it. I know I would.
I actually got to test it when I get home and see if I can wake it up with sound.
Ah, yeah, that'd be interesting.
I don't know if it's like asleep.
That'd be cool.
We go like nuts for all of these. We've got so much inflatable crap.
Love it.
It's so much fun. You can only do it one time a year, yeah. Too, so you gotta go out.
Well, we're like, when can we start putting stuff up? I feel like if we start in the beginning of September, you won't like that. I don't know. Somebody works at the autumnal equinox.
Yeah.
I don't know. Probably.
Yeah, I'd say that's pretty safe.
So we went to Party City and like raided them last year at Spirit Halloween and stuff.
That's awesome.
Discount inflatable stuff at the end of the year.
That's the way to do it.
Like an 8-foot tall ghost and then a row of pumpkins. Now we've got a 7-foot tall skeleton T-Rex inflatable with a
nice
jack-o'-lantern in
his hand. It's amazing how many inflatable things they make, man.
It's really exploded because it's like, it's easy.
Yeah.
They pack into a tiny little box and break them out.
Mm-hmm.
We got some Christmas ones too, but I'm not sure if I didn't like them because there were so many leaves in our freaking yard. And it was a nightmare to get around and mow.
Yeah, I bet.
If they just weren't as well received. I don't know. They're not as traditionally Christmassy.
Yeah, that's true.
We had a bunch of Star Wars ones. We had Darth Vader holding a candy cane, BB-8 with a little scarf on.
No, that's cool. That's cool. I dig that.
By now we're the nerds.
Nothing wrong with that, though.
No. Just a man in the cool side.
Oops.
What are you doing, man?
Gonna trade batteries.
Keep forgetting that I have this here. It's got my laptop in it.
Oof. Yeah, better be careful with that.
What's the battery for your
phone? For the camera, actually. It's technically got a battery built in, but it lasts like 30 minutes,
yeah,
if that,
yeah,
so.
That's clever, though.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I figured that out last year at the Maker's Faire because I didn't even think of bringing the actual power adapter because I had a booth, so I had access to power and everything, but then I realized, oh wait, I have a battery backup, and lo and behold, it worked.
I did a 100-mile bike ride back when Pokemon Go was big.
Oh yeah?
So I had it running on my bike the whole time.
Wow.
And I have one of those battery chargers that goes in my phone. Like a big one. So
yeah.
I could do the whole ride.
That's awesome.
8 hours with it going. It works.
Yeah.
It's just the problem with it is because it is so big. Like it holds so much juice. It takes forever to charge.
Yeah.
But then that stuff runs forever.
Yeah, that's why I normally don't get anything bigger than that, but now that the fast charge technology's been added to them, like the big ones that are like 20,000 milliamp hours or whatever,
yeah,
the really, really big ones, they'll charge within like 3 hours, which is freaking